First and foremost, I want to welcome you. It's a rare thing to get down with the ASN. What I push is heavy, not a whip or Chevy. Cutie with hips, ecstasy in her vagina, yeah. Break it up, nothing to see, but if you insist, I'm warning you before you cross over my side. Ain't no comparisons, we don't do nothing the same. It's a different kind of life. So prepare for a mass invasion. Something you wouldn't witness on a daily basis. Woo-wearing your jeweler, based out the same company. That cheap metal gon' mess around, give you skin cancer. Thick panda, black and white to her romance. The Chinese food, Family Guy, I'm busting nuts tonight. Hey, jump like, what's it like to have something they like? I mean something they lack. Pat yourself on the back. Y'all can't handle the truth, that's why we live in lies. Somebody get caught in one, they always try to act surprised. Who care about what's the facts when it don't even matter? Matter of fact, I bet you cops break more rules than bank robbers. Men grow up, y'all need babysitters. Girls cheat with baby daddies, and they new boyfriend's the babysitter. That's a big no-no. I'm like an angry driver, flash my middle finger logo. Look, no hands, you use both hands. Hold on, take a ride, pull over, show me how you put a stick shift in the overdrive. Open quote, live your life, make a toast, celebrate, wake. Waking up is better than sleeping in boxes. Close quotes. You could be set on your mark, but that don't mean you ready for me. Money green is like a veggie to me. I just gotta eat. What I push is heavy, not a whip or Chevy. Cutie with hips, ecstasy in her vagina, yeah. Break it up, nothing to see, but if you insist, I'm warning you before you cross over my side. Ain't no comparisons, we don't do nothing the same. It's a different kind of life. So prepare for a mass invasion. Something you wouldn't.
A man that doesn't spend time with his family can never be a real man.
Seasons at the same time, make it hard to eat it. That dinner serves something I could never figure out. I'm peeping at these snitches, be the same ones looking out. If you peeped it too, then why you still insist on hanging out? I just realized that both of y'all look thirsty in the drought. I'm about to keep my distance. My side chick told me I was phony, and I swear to God I should have paid attention. That's another casualty. People wanna finish me. I ain't got no choice to keep it close to me like mini me. Only thing that matters is my family. I got morals. If he immortal, we gon' combat, and that's a fatality.